We do have breaking news this afternoon. We now know the name of a man who was shot and killed in Spartanburg County. The shooting happened Sunday night along Farley Avenue in Spartanburg. The coroner says 23-year-old Daniel Pilgrim died. Spartanburg police say a homeowner shot and killed Pilgrim on his property after he repeatedly asked Pilgrim to leave. Spartanburg police are still investigating, and as of right now, no charges have been filed against the homeowner.